the last lager of the night. One that's been up and down for me for a while. I've tried the blonde, I've tried the wheat. Is Grosch. Now, I think this is the only one they do now. The bottle design has changed last time I bought one of their bottles. It used to be like a Belgian style. Where you just pop the cap and it just goes, it's like a cork on a forced. But now it's a cap. Yeah, I've been trying different lagers this past week. There's the new cap. Smells good. Slightly malty. Smells like shredded wheat, to be fair. I've tried a few of those. This, I've found them on different beer runs that I've done. The wheat lager was quite nice, actually. I was never a fan of the blonde, Grosch blonde, which I think was attempt at Ogaden. Still in green bottle. Smells okay, to be fair. Started the night off in Amsterdam. Not literally Amsterdam, I mean lager wise. And finished it in Amsterdam, Holland. Yeah, it's very wheaty. Almost the smell of Weet-Bix. Well, it's slightly watery. Again with sweeteners. I've noticed a lot of these pale lagers that I've had tonight, a lot of them had sweetener in the aftertaste. The only one that didn't have it was Stella Artois. Bottle test. I think the first time I had Grosch was, I think it was 5.8, but it's a premium lager. It's a bunch of information there. I'm not reading that because this is my sixth lager. All 5% and above. As I stand where and yellowy, almost the same colour as Winnie the Pooh. Winnie the Pooh. I collect all different mental stuff. Bad boss. E.T. You get the idea. But anyway. It smells, to be fair, nice solid lager. There's a weird aftertaste. The majority of times I've had this, I've had it on tap. And I'd have to, we started off the week with, it was, John Smith and Tetley's, and I've noticed they were a lot better on tap than one can and ball. And I think Grosch as well, because it just has that extra. Grosch just seems better on tap, to be fair. This feels fake. It's nice, it's okay. It's cornflakes, shredded wheat, Weet-Bix, it has those flavours. Not bad. If you want a beer, like a for a like when you're buying it for like a house party sort of thing, this is fine. It's just I know sometimes the lagers, the old term to lower AV. It's okay. You take care.